Upon first impression, Wyatt looks like Russell Brand with Lil Dicky in a toaster.
Lily is actually half Jewish and half love handle. Lily, you look like if Anne Frank hid out in the pantry.
Wyatt looks like a retired cult leader who retired because nobody wanted to f*** him.
Lily, you fat ball of monster. You look like you have the red Sour Patch Kids screaming, "Let my people go!" This whole roast looks like an argument over who owns the Holy Land, let's be honest.